This is a sea bass chowder risotto with fresh clams, bacon, leek, chive, fried potatoes, and micro celery. It's a take on a salt cod brandade, but I use sea bass instead from US Foods and risotto instead of potato. And I incorporated traditional clam chowder components, hence the clams, bacon, leek, and chive.